somebody to lean on. Please swallow your pride. If I have failed, you need to borrow, for no one can feel those of you.
I built upon my leadership skills, my time management, my communication skills, as well as networking with both my peers and people outside of the university, and I learned to be more dedicated in all that I do.
The group project helped me work on my communication and time management skills, as well as working on my networking with the university and also in places throughout the community, and also working on my teamwork skills and working with others better.
The group project helped me build upon my self-confidence and having a positive attitude when things are difficult, and also managing my time well and improving my communication and networking skills with my peers and also with people throughout the community.
To me, the Civic Engagement Scholarship means having a positive attitude and a good demeanor and working with the community in order to bring everyone together.
For me, the Civic Engagement Scholarship means getting to serve others while connecting the university to the community and also working on personal skills.
For me, the Civic Engagement Scholarship means to be respectful and carry yourself in a positive way and to also serve others to the best of your ability.
This scholarship has given me a sense of pride and accomplishment in serving others and allowing me to serve the needs of the community.
Being a part of the Civic Engagement Scholarship has meant a lot to me personally. Not only have I been able to work on some skills such as gaining confidence and working on my leadership skills, but I've also been able to have the opportunity to serve the community and learn the needs of the community, which is something I wasn't aware of before.
This scholarship has affected me a lot. It has helped me become a lot more confident, and I've been able to build relationships with the people that I've met that I would like to continue, and I was very humbled to be able to serve all of them.